Cone with that empowered Hextech Rift means that Suns is going to be launched to Kingdom Come, and the ultimate fading means that Ice loses some of their power. Slow Q is going to be trying to look for a little bit more here, but evicted by this Cassante and shut down before they can get anything going.